Since the Jew lesson 17 to be on the Macassani, the Flavajitanitina Genuaca Yosine Vato, a commuter Nagasani, Nagankova on the Macassani Davato,
Baratota, Remedialifi, Coramtota, Kutakula Mafa, Baracumala Mafi, Kuraja, Aka, Ipsa, Minister Bernotati, Baratoni Remediali, Watabajisa di Hanga, Torbagdu, Aka Coramtan, Refano Nagajra, Akasmas,
Ipsa Kales, Sajunis, Gafrigamito Cos, Adit Kumala Mafi Kuraja,
Minister Bernotakinen, Baratoni Kuta Kurala Mafa, Tumura Bernota Kutakula Mafa, Socialuni,
Arulesa Sadi Rajal Kabani and Coramtan. Ibsamera. Canafis, Geolesson 17 tubin, Bernota Casanera is in the Guru of Amas Guadasa, Radevid and Canarum Suyota, Geolesson 17 tubin, Onatia Casini for Jatuda, Senes, Gudina, Chana di Canacesetti, Asharamata Casani Bustania Cabertan, Gamanuman is in a ferra.
Choose the correct answer from the given alternatives. Question number one. Which of the following sequence indicates the correct order of gases from larger to lower composition? Canen Armangadit era manquesa. Tarrefama gasota sirri guddarra garati katti kanagarsi zukem. Kazi batach katazira zarut tikiklenyawun ye gasoch zirzir katillik wada tinnish ye miyasayyaw yetuna. A. Oxygen, nitrogen, argon, carbon dioxide. B. Hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, ozone. C. Nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, argon. D. Nitrogen, oxygen, argon, carbon dioxide. Paratot, sakandi shansinifken na yala. Bayegarit. Paratot, devi kesani. Da akajetan abdi gudankap. Sabam nisas, nitrogenin kabiye kilensa kesa. Arka gudda percenti torbata misaddet kanu wisu yotaw. Oxygenin percenti digdami toko owis. Arganin mo percenti toko kanu wisu yotaw. Carbon dioxidein 0 tuka 0 sadi uwis. Kanaf gudda ragarati kati yotarresunu nitrogen, oxygen, argon, carbon dioxide jenna chud. Tamaruch. Katilik wede tinnish. Bakababi ayerusti alutin gasoch. Sinzerazracho, nitrogen, sabasimin percent cover yadergan, oxygen, higher and percent cover yadergan, argon, and percent cover yadergan, carbon dioxide, 0.0 toast, cover yadergan. Lazi, take a lanyo suramarana. Question number two. Which of the following atmospheric layer is correct from layer two? Upper order. Bakanota kilensa armangaditi era mankesa tarrefama jalagara oliti sirriti kan tarrefame kami. Kazibatash katazara zarut. Yakababi ayer aynatoch ka sir wadalaita kalanyon zarfe hazo yetuno. A. Thermosphere, stratosphere, mesosphere. B. Stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, troposphere. C. Troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere. D. Make this one is D. D. Mesosphere, troposphere, stratosphere, thermosphere. I give you 5 seconds. Try your answer. Good. Baratot. TV kesani. Troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere. Cha jetaniote sirrid. Question number 3. Which of the following is incorrect about air pressure? Why did ibak lensa lal chise sirrikan intane kami? Slayer gifitas malkato tekkali alwana yetu naw. A. Air pressure decreases with a decrease in altitude. B. The sea level is known with having lower density and pressure. C. High temperature results high air pressure. D. As altitude increases, air contracts and makes higher pressure. Tamaruch, baratot. Akuma altitude in halita salafa te kacharemun, I bank lensas te kacharem. Yamarita kamamatu, iyekanasa bamehed batgize, yayer gifitum iyekanasehida. Mekaniatum, bazikatanya emarita kamamat, kolama kababilai, kafitanya yohona, የሙቀት መጠን አለ። ስለዚህ በዚህ አካባቢ ላይ አየር በቀላሉ ሊንሳፈፍ ይችላል። ቀላል የሆነ ግፊት ስላለው ናኖ ለፈደኬ ገሞጂ አኬሰቲ ቅለንስ ሰልፕማን ቦሎሊኤ ኢፈሙደንዳ ሰባምኒሳስ ሆ አጉዳቱ ጅራዋን ተይዳፍ ናኖ ሆ ኢጉዳን ቴምፕሬቸር ጉዳን ጅሩት ኢባን ቅለንስ አጥቃን ጅራታችሁ። ቢ ዘ ሲ ሌቨል ኢዝ ኖን ዊዝ ሃቪንግ ሎየር ደንሲቲ ኤንድ ፕሬሸር ናኖ ስሪ ረገላናት ሃል ሆ ኢንሳ ጉዳዋን ተይዳፍ ኢባን ቅለንስ አጥቃታ ቲስትሩ። ሲ ሃይ ቴምፕሬቸር ሪዛልትስ ሃይ ኤር ፕሬሸር ከፍተኛ የሙቀት መጠን ከፍተኛ የሆነ የኤር ግፊትን እንዲኖር ያደርጋል ይላል። ሆ ኢጉዳን ኢባንክ ሌንሰ ጉዳ ከጅራቱ ታዛይ ኖ ዘይ ሃቭ ኢንቨርስ ሪሌሽንሺፕ ቴምፕሬቸር ኤንድ ኤር ፕሬሸር አር አስ ቴምፕሬቸር ኢንክሪዝስ ኤር ፕሬሸር ዲክሪዝስ አልቲቱድ ኦልሶ ዲክሪዝስ አስ air pressure increases altitude increases temperature decreases d as altitude increases air contracts and makes higher pressure this is true so incorrect one is c question number 4 which of the following instrument can measure the speed of wind tafisakle safaru daf meshan armangadi kesa nugargaru kam kazi betach katazerzerut yenfasin fitnat ለመለካት የሚጠቅመን የቱ ነው? ኤ አኒሞሜትር፣ ቢ ዊንድ ቬን፣ ሲ ባሮሜትር፣ ዲ ቴርሞሜትር። አኒሞሜትር ኢዝ አን ኢንስትሩመንት ዩዝድ ቱ ሜዥር ዊንድ ስፒድ። ኩዌስቸን ነምበር 5 ዊች ኦፍ ዘ ፎሎዊንግ ኢዝ ኢንኮሬክት ኮሪሌስ ፎርስ አፌክትስ ዘ ዳይሬክሽን ኦፍ ዊንድ ሙቭመንት ቢ ዊንድስ ብሎው ፍሮም ኤሪያስ ኦፍ ሃይ ፕሬሸር ቱ ኤሪያስ ኦፍ ሎው ፕሬሸር ሲ ዱሪንግ ዘ ዴይ low pressure is formed on the land d at night the land is colder than the sea and the wind blows from sea to land Coriolis force affects the direction of wind movements usually wind blows from areas of high pressure to areas of low pressure during the day land becomes warmer than water bodies
lefti amalu mashetin safisano afudatti safisano agadisti maret babahariya befitnet muqatin tikabalna befitnet demo muqatin tilakallech lezi beqan saat maret tolo yobqal yoha akal gin qas bilo muqatin yikabalal so low pressure is formed on the land why because it is becomes warmer and this is known as the wind blows from the sea to land at the night the sea releases the heat which absorbed during the day and the land is colder than the sea at the night and the wind blows from land to the sea this is also known as land breeze whereas this is known as sea breeze during the day the air at the bottom of the valley becomes warmer so wind blows from mountain where the pressure is found to the warmer areas guya guya adun defeq amalafa decheho is qam nigalanammo tuta ho afudata aychu kanaf nanno la faratti ibaq len satqata yetu galme fama aychu da guya sababni malida ho agudatu nanno la far jirawante idaf galgala galgala qamni galana qamni bishani ho aguya kufacha ole gaddis lafti ro ganatti qabbanoftu dilalloftu da wantatef qillens ቃማ ለፋራ ገረገላናት ቡብሳይቹ ደገልገል ጉያሞ ቅለንስ ቃማ ቢሻኒራ ገረቃማ ሆአለፋት ቡብሳይቹ አከዝመስ ይሮ ጉያ ቅለንስ ናኖ ሱሉለኒጅሩ ባይሆ አታ ከናፍ gaarreen irraa qilleensi jiidhinsa qabu gara sululanitti bubbisaa jechuudha guyyaa. Halkan immoo sululanirraa gara gaarreenitti bubbisaadha. Kanaaf D is incorrect. What makes it incorrect? At night, the land is colder. Yeah. So, the wind is expected to blow from land to water surface. But it says what? Then, at the night, the land is colder than the sea. Yes, true. The wind blows from sea to land, it says. No. During night, the wind blows from land surface to the sea surface. During the day, the wind blows from the sea surface to the land. So D is incorrect. Question number 6. Which of the following type of cloud can cause lightning, strong rains, strong winds, and tornadoes? A. Stratus. B. Nimbus stratus. C. Cumulonimbus. D. Alto stratus. Barattoota, graafii kana deebisuun dura ibsa itti aanee dhufu waliin ilaallu. Laala, naannoo sirriirra galaanaa gara gadiitti meetira 2000 fi isaa gaditti istiraatoo kumulimbas kan jedhamutu jira. Naannoo kana irratti duumessi jirtu kilaawud kan jennu ishee kana qofaa jechuudha. Isheen iyyuu ol jettee irraa fagaattee jirti. Kanaaf naannoo lafaa irratti there is no cloud. Gara meetira 4000 ol yeroo siqnu naannoo kana irratti altoo istiraatasii irratti duumessa faffaca'aa ta'e argina. Duumessa faffaca'aa itti bataattana gumu. Naannoo altoo istiraatasii irratti ammas maaltu jira? Samii qulqulluu ta'etu jira. Ol siqnee gara meetira 6000 irratti Cumulonimbus irratti duumessa saachuree ta'e deebi'ee roobuu danda'utu jira. So Cumulonimbus is the type of cloud that causes lightning qaqawwees, strong rains rooma cimaa, strong winds qilleensa cimaa, tornadoes. So the answer is C. Question number 7. Of the following, which one is responsible to the division of natural regions as tropical, temperate region, and polar region? A. Latitude. B. Climate. C. Altitude. D. Vegetation. Climate is used to divide the natural regions into tropical, into temperate, into polar regions. Climate or temperature is jechuu dandeenya. Temperature maalati jiraallan climate. Climate nooro temperature kalalla climate. Temperature nooro climate kalalla temperature jennaa jechuudha. Tropical gaafa jennu hanga ho'ansisaa irratti hundoofne qilleensa ho'aa waan qabuudhaaf naannoo tiroopikii ho'aa jenna. Temperate gaafa jennu naannoo qilleensa gidduu galeessaa qaba ho'a gidduu galeessaati waan ta'eedhaafi temperate baddaa gidduu galeessaa jenna. Qilleensa diilallaa'aa ta'e temperature baay'ee xiqqaa ta'e qaba waan ta'eedhaafi polar naannoo diilallaa'aa jenna. Kanaaf biin deebii keenya jechuudha. Question number 8. One of the following is the major criteria to name as a natural regions. A. Dominant vegetation. B. Altitude. C. Temperature. D. Climate. Natural region moggaa suudhaaf. Coniferous forest region. Tropical rainforest region. Mediterranean region. Jennee moggaa suudhaafi kan nu gargaaru ulaagaan dominancy of vegetation. So the answer is A. Here, climate or temperature is the responsible factor used to divide the natural regions into tropical, temperate, or polar region. Dominant vegetation types
Types is the major criteria to name as a natural regions. Good. Question number 9. Which of the following plantation agriculture is not expected to be practiced in equatorial rainforest region? A. Rubber. B. Palm oil. C. Bananas. D. Maquis. Baratot. Me. Second edition sneakenna. Devi kesa yala. Garid. Rubber, palm oil, banana or region nu. Bikilota or mishak onna nanu katara rainforesti roba katari titanid. Maquis is not. It is a Mediterranean region type of vegetation. Question number 10. There is frequent weather change in temperate zone. This is due to all of the following factors except A. Effects of continents. B. Distance from the sea. C. Angle of the sun. D. Length of day. Baratot. Kanen armangadi kesa. Sababoni. Jijirama. Halek lensana no temperate it. Tazisan. Kamir. Effects of continent. Ibar delay. Distance from the sea. Fagenya galanara. Angle of the sun. Tiya adu. Length of the day. Erena guya. Meolina lalme. Equatorial rainforest plantation agricultural includes rubber, palm, oil, bananas, cacao, pineapples, and sugar canes. An important factors that bring about frequent weather changes in temperate zone are convergence of tropical and polar air masses, angle of the sun, especially between the tropics. The sun never overhead in temperate zone. Length of the day, when the sun is becomes overhead at the northern hemisphere. Northern hemisphere is known with having longest days, short nights, and when the sun is found in southern hemisphere is known with having long day and a short night. Effects of continents. So, the answer is distance from the sea. Question number 11. Tropical deserts exhibits all of the following characteristics except A. Extremely dry conditions. B. Influenced by subtropical highs. C. Located between 50 and 13 degree latitudes. D. Dense plant growth. In tropical deserts, except grasses and subtypes of vegetation like that of xerophytes, we never found a dense plant growth. So D is the answer. Question number 12. Of the following, which one is true about Ethiopia? A. The north-south extent of Ethiopia is larger than its east-west. B. The east-west extent of Ethiopia is larger than its north-south extent. C. The climate of the country is highly modified by latitude variations. D. In relation to her tropical locations, Ethiopia experiences extreme temperatures through the country. So, east to west extent of Ethiopia is about 15 degree, whereas north to south is about 12 degree. So, east to west is larger than that of north to south extent of Ethiopia. The answer is B. Here, dictations. Tropical deserts exhibits extremely dry conditions located between 50 and 30 degrees, influenced by subtropical highs, the like. Okay? Another, the north-south extent of Ethiopia is shorter than its east-to-west extent. The east-west extent of Ethiopia is larger than its north-south extent. The climate of the country is highly modified by altitude, not by latitude. In relation to her tropical location, Ethiopia experiences extreme temperature at the peripheral lowland areas, not through the countries. Good. Question number 13. One of the following is not true about the characteristics of plantation agriculture. A. Large scale holdings. B. Single cropping. C. Heavy investment on inputs. D. Diversified cropping. Paratot. Plantational agriculture il amanilti bekam toko large scale holdingi lafa balabar bada safiona yamaret yizatifal legal. There is a single cropping, one item. Bikila gusa toko turatifacha. Heavy investment inputs it needs. Investment iwan adada buurale misoma dandi. Railway, kanaf katan barbad. Not diversified cropping, mono cropping. So D is the correct answer. The wettest lowland of Ethiopia is A. Tekaze, Angrab. B. Baro Akobo. C. Abay Dinder. D. Omogibe. Baro Akobo is the wettest lowland of Ethiopia. Question number 15. One of the following region is only found in the northern hemisphere. A. Polar ice cap region. B. Tundra region. C. Three zone region. D. Mediterranean region. Tundra region is only found in northern hemisphere. Question number 16. Of the following measures of soil erosion, which can be practiced in arid and semi-arid parts of geographical areas. A. Dam construction. B. Terracing. C. Shelter built. D. Intercropping. Shelter built is commonly practiced in soil erosion of arid and semi-arid regions. Garin. Debi kanandura debi satur red af. Ibsa kan hailal. Plantational agriculture in large scale land holding size ibarbada. The production is single monoculture, heavy investment in a processing plants like that of railways, shipment facilities, and the wettest part of Ethiopian lowland is Baro Akobo. Tundra is only found in northern hemisphere. Question number 17. In regions with a Mediterranean climate, almost all the yearly precipitation falls A. In spring. B. In autumn. C. In summer. D. In winter. In winter, the Mediterranean region receives its highest yearly rainfall. So D is correct. Question number 18. The most important economic activity of the coniferous forest region is A. Plantation agriculture. B. Crop cultivation. C. Forestry. D. Transhumance. Forestry is the main economic activities of coniferous forest regions, temperate regions, which are used for making furnitures. Question number 19. The practice of clearing forest land in order to prepare it for farming is A. Encroachment. B. Slash and burn. C. Deforestation. D. Urbanization. Slash and burn is the mechanism to prepare large land farm by burning forests. So, slash and burn. Encroachment is related with what? Related with urban expansions. Question number 20. Which of the following indicates the absolute location of Ethiopia? A. Ethiopia is located between 3 degree north to 33 degree north and 15 degree north to 48 degree east. C. Ethiopia is located between 3 degree east to 15 degree east and 33 degree north to 48 degree east. B. Ethiopia is located between 3 degrees north to 15 degrees north and 48 degrees east to 33 degrees east. D. Ethiopia is located between 3 degrees north to 15 degrees north to 33 degrees east and 48 degrees east. Let me give you 2 seconds. Good. I hope you select D. D is the correct answer. Ethiopia is located between 3 degrees north to 15 degrees north and 33 degrees east to 48 degrees east latitude. Mediterranean climate receives precipitation in a winter. Plantation agriculture is commonly practiced in equatorial rainforest. Forestry is commonly activities of coniferous forest regions in temperate zone. Transhumance takes place in a Mediterranean regions, moving with herds and flocks. Pastoralism takes place in tropical deserts. Again, moves with herds and flocks between 2 seasons of climate regions. The practice of clearing forest land in order to prepare it for farming is known as slash and burn. The expansion of urbanization causes agricultural encroachment or urban encroachment. Ethiopia is found absolutely between this degree to this.
Channeli Kesan, GeoLesson 17 Tube, Wanda Watanif, Galatoma. GeoLesson 17 Tube, Channel Achun, Silagobanyachu, Amasaganala. GeoLesson 17 Tube, Channel Milkomine Egeret Alotaf, Im.